run. Listen to my story about noble Stewball, that gallant racing pony. Martha Marble was the man that first brought Stewball here, but her run led Miss Grease along the plains of Kildare. And the fame of his actions we've heard all before. Now he is challenged by young Mrs. Gore to run with Miss Greasel, that handsome grey mare, the 10,000 gold guineas on the plains of Kildare. And the cattle they were brought out with saddle, whip and bridle. The gentleman did shout at the sight of the gallant riders, imbuing the cattle just as they came there. Oh, they all laid their money on the Monaghan grey mare. And the order was given and away they did fly. Stewball like an arrow, the grey mare passed by. If you had been there to have seen them going around, you'd have thought to your heart the feet mare touched the ground. And when at last they came to halfway round the course, Stewball and his rider began to discourse. Says Stewball to the rider, "Can you tell to me how far is that grey mare this moment from me?" Says the rider to Stewball, "You're running great style. You're ahead of the grey mare almost half a mile. If you keep your running, I vow and I swear that you never will be beaten by a Monaghan grey mare." Thank you.